The Tennessee Lady Volunteers got back on the winning track, beating the Alabama Crimson Tide by 19 points at Thompson Bowling Arena. The Lady Vols had success from behind the arc all night, knocking down 9 three-pointers as Tennessee wins their 34th consecutive game against Alabama. Tennessee opened the game on a 7-2 scoring stretch, but the Tide climbed back to keep it close in the first 6 minutes. Alicia Manning provided a spark from off the bench with her three-pointer, and then Alex Fuller connected from behind the arc to give Tennessee a 7-point lead with 11 minutes to go. Shakina Strickland suffered a knee injury and was forced to leave the game at the 10:39 mark. The Lady Vols responded with more scoring from Fuller and company, and led by double digits for nearly the rest of the half. Fuller capped a 12-point first half with her lay-in at the buzzer that sent the Lady Vols into the break ahead by 11. In the second half's first 4 minutes, shots from Angie Bjorklund helped Tennessee extend the lead to 15. A Sydney Smallbone three-pointer capped a 14-0 run for the Lady Vols that extended the lead to 25 with just over 12 minutes to play. The Lady Vols out-rebounded the Crimson Tide 47-29 in the game, and the pressure on the glass allowed Tennessee to maintain the large lead down the stretch as the Lady Vols finished with a final score, Tennessee 80, Alabama 61. 4 Lady Vols finished in double figures on the night, as Tennessee remains unbeaten against the Crimson Tide since 1984. The Lady Vols will next play on Monday night, welcoming the Duke Blue Devils to Knoxville. All fans are encouraged to wear pink for the game for the Pink Zone night for breast cancer awareness. Tip-off for the ESPN2 Big Monday game is set for 7:30 p.m. For UTLadyVols.com, I'm Roger Hoover.